We're hearing a lot about ESG at the moment. With trustees of occupational pension schemes and for insurers, their independent governance committees both being given new responsibilities to monitor ESG. What ESG is about is selecting investments in companies where those companies are moving in the right direction in three important areas. E is for environmental, including climate change, and is about picking companies for investment in that are being kind to our planet. S is for social, and is looking at areas like diversity and the impact a company has on its wider stakeholders and community. And G is for governance, looking at board constitution, employee communications, the ratio between chief executive pay and shop floor pay. ESG is not a fad. There are two particular reasons why it's a good idea to buy ESG-rated investments. The first is that companies that embrace modern principles like diversity will do better than companies that are sticking with dinosaur-like prejudices. And secondly, when you come to sell an investment, the price that you get for your asset at the end of the day is the price that a buyer will pay for it. And if you're the last one holding coal and tobacco stocks, then don't expect to get much money for your assets when you come to sell them. But it's not enough simply to follow ESG. You need to communicate too and ensure that your stakeholders, members, customers and clients understand the ESG practices that you're following. Because knowing that money is being put to good use is now almost as important as knowing that money is getting a good rate of return. And knowing that it's being put to good use in society is going to be an increasingly important driver in increasing levels of savings, particularly amongst the younger generation who are much more socially aware.